We are very concerned and serious about the environment. Government itself is personally responsible, for example, for ensuring that our environment is protected. And if you look at our record, we've established at least more than 50% of our territory is protected. And if you look at the hotels that were built and designed in Seychelles, most of them have been really been done with the environment taken care of. One of the important innovations we've come up with in the last 5 years is to move towards renewable energy, because we feel that sustainable energy is the future of Seychelles and also of the world. And we've been working a lot with the hotels and also the industry here in Seychelles to see how they can transform their practices and their operations towards more greener energy technologies, especially towards solar, which, is, as you know, we have a lot of sun here in the Seychelles. But if you come and you land here in the Seychelles, you will see the iconic wind turbine farm that we've established here, which I think fits very well with the kind of environmental policy we have here in the Seychelles. We've also been looking at energy efficiency as well, so that we're getting hotels to change the type of lights they use, the type of practices they use, for example, in the laundry, because laundry uses a lot of energy, and also water conservation. All these are efforts that we're putting together with industry to reduce and to minimize our footprint on the environment. And I think there's a lot of success stories in Seychelles, and I invite you to come and see for yourself those success stories.